Ask Casey Jr.
All aboard! Let's go!
How are you able to defy physics and move like a rubber band?
Simple. My excuse is that I'm a cartoon train. What's your excuse for being able to defy physics, sir or madam?
What do you think the stars are made of?
Oh geez, I don't know. Aren't they supposed to be planet droppings? I never went to school, so I was never told.
Do you ever use the internet? Have you ever used YouTube?
Oh God. Please don't mention either of those in front of me again. I've already seen too much. No more.
Just how in the world do you pick up and carry things around without any actual hands?
Well, gee, that is a very perplexing question, isn't it? I've been wondering that myself lately.
Have you ever been hurt? If so, are trains capable of feeling pain?
Now that you mention it, last night, a kid threw a brick at me. I can tell you right now, the pain still lingers. So yes.
What is your opinion on politics?
Personally, I couldn't care any less about it. Even if I did, it's not like they let me vote. I'm just a train. I haul for a living.
Exactly. Why do you despise Thomas the Tank Engine?
Honestly, how many times are you gonna bring this up? He barely does a thing and gets all the glory, while I work hard and remain a forgotten has-been. Is that good enough for you?
What do you think of the artist Kamkairo?
I think she's great. She pays lots of attention to me, and even makes me coal cookies. Who doesn't love cookies?
Wear your lamp hat sideways like all cool kids of the 21st century do.
I'm starting to get concerned about what the kids of your race are being taught these days.
Casey Jr.'s coming down the track, coming down the track with a smoky stack. Hear him puffing, coming round.